Hey guys, and welcome to my nighttime skincare routine. Today I'm going to be showing you what I do to my skin to try and minimize the acne and keep it clear. Make sure you subscribe down below and give it a thumbs up if you enjoy. Now let's get started. So my skincare routine starts when I get out of the shower, and I like to put my jewelry back on just because. Next, I'm brushing my hair with this wet brush. It's really good for thick hair, and yeah, it gets the job done. Next, I'm using this Clean and Clear Foaming Facial Cleanser. This is just to make sure there's no more dirt and oil and yuckiness on my face. The cool thing about this cleanser is that it foams up and you can honestly feel how clean your face is after using it. And it smells really good too. So yeah, then I just rinse that off and pat my face dry. Next, I'm taking this pore strips. I only do it about once a week or when my blackheads are starting to look really gross. So I take this drip and put it on my damp skin, and then I pat it dry with a towel. And then I set a timer for about 15 minutes. And it's really not cute. So now that I'm back, I'm peeling it off. It kind of hurts. I don't know why I'm showing you all the grossness that came out of my nose, because, you know, it's disgusting, but at the same time, it's oddly satisfying. And then yeah, I always inspect it, because why not? Now I'm using my Ocean Salt Face and Body Scrub from Lush. This stuff smells so good. It literally just smells like the ocean in a cup. And it's really good for exfoliating your skin. I do this about once or twice a week. And as you can see, there's big salt chunks in it, which really help exfoliate and make your skin clear and clean. And I always use the excess on my hands, since it's also a body scrub. And then I just rinse that off. When my face is feeling dry, I like to use this Organz Drink Up 10-Minute Mask. I didn't do it today, obviously, because I did a lot on my face, but it's really good to help with dry skin, especially in the cold winter time. Next, I tone my face with a Clean and Clear toner, and I take these cotton pads and I put some on it, and then I put a thin layer all over my face and focusing it more wherever I'm breaking out or wherever I tend to break out. For moisturizing, I'm using this Dual Action Moisturizer. It's really lightweight and it helps treat acne, so I focus that where I break out. And these are my favorite lotions by Cetaphil. The thicker ones for more dry skin. So tonight I decided to use the thicker one just because my skin was a little dry. I put that around my eyebrows, my under eye, and my eyelids, because that's where I tend to get really dry. And also, always moisturize your neck, because apparently that's how you prevent wrinkles. And then I use this Persigel by Clean and Clear to help treat any pimples, like that ugly one. And it helps minimize them, and they go away in a few days. And always wash your hands after using that stuff. To moisturize my lips, I use this Blistex lip balm thingy. It's really good, and I've tried so many lip balms, and this is honestly the best one. Lastly, I use my Mario Badescu rose water spray. I'm almost out, but it's really good. It's just refreshing and overall good for your skin. And that's all I do for my skincare. Before you guys go though, I have a few tips to help keep your skin clear. First is get lots of sleep. Sleep is so good for you, and if you're well rested, so is your skin. Number two, drink lots of water, because again, when you're hydrated, so is your skin. Number three, try not to touch your face. I used to always sit like this in class, and that's exactly where I'd break out. So yeah, don't do it, because it's really bad. Number four, don't pick and prod and hate on your skin, because it's really important to love yourself and love your skin, and who knows, that might even make it better. So that's all I have for my skincare routine. I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, make sure to subscribe down below and give it a like. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!